The USF softball team's season ended late Saturday in the Gainesville Regional with a 3-2 loss to Ohio State, its second NCAA tournament loss to the Buckeyes in as many days. OSU, 36-15, must defeat No. 2 overall national seed Florida, 52-8, twice Sunday to reach next weekend's Super Regional. UF hosts a Super Regional with one victory Sunday. Trailing 2-0, the Buckeyes scored 3 runs, 2 unearned, in the bottom of the third for a lead they'd never relinquish. P. Morgan Ray was perfect over the final 5 innings. In the Bulls' first elimination game Saturday, senior Cassidy Boyle went 3-for-3 and drove in 2 of USF's runs in a 3-0 victory against Bethune-Cookman. Her RBI single in the third gave the Bulls, 39-23, a 2-0 lead, and her fifth-inning solo home run provided insurance, sections.